Jackrabbit Women's Basketball Game Day. South Dakota State puts an 11-game win streak on the line against rival USD in the South Dakota Showdown Series from Frost Arena. Maya Sellin from Letcher and whips it over to Irwin. Irwin in the painted area, and it dances on the rim, and it goes in from about five. Celtic Utes product goes into the lane, passes off left side. Wide open three is good by Kara Duffy. Looking for Miller inside. McKeever doing a good job defending her. Now Maya Sellin, three-pointer from the left corner. It's 7-3, Maya Sellin. Now it's Riley Cascio Jensen. Underneath, no look, shot good by Maya Sellin, fouling Kara Duffy. Left hand twirling around, almost like she's changing a light bulb. Now jump shot good by Kara Duffy. Duffy with five. Now Larson is on her, down the left lane. Left corner three, good by Kara Duffy. Timeout. Now Sherbin gets back. Giebert wide open three. She's hit, and it goes, and she's fouled. Jacks today just 2 of 10 from the three-point line. Again, USD holding opponents in league play to about one out of every three. And a long three, left wing, banks it. That's McKeever. It's 29-21. Outlet left side. Fourth court comes Macy Miller. Miller goes all the way down the left side. Laid off the window. Got it to go. Looks for a three. Doesn't take it. Instead gives it off to her teammate. Won't go. Monica Arns. Offensive rebound Sherbin. And so South Dakota State now in a pickle. Down 42-29. Three-pointer good by Macy Miller. Irwin and the Jacks. A 5-on-4 advantage. A pull-up jumper by Irwin. No, won't go. Active on the miss shot and gets the putback. 5:10 to go in the third. Jacks down by 8. Make it 11. A long three by Kara Duffy. Jackrabbits led by Miller with the 16 points, 18 points in the six rebounds. A lob inside, and it's Larson off the window, and she's fouled. 57-47. Jacks cannot get any closer than six. Long three, good for South Dakota State's Madison Giebert. Inside, Larson. Larson faces the basket. Turnaround good, 59-52. Miller with the basketball left baseline. Riley Cascio Jensen to Giebert. Her quick fire, three, good. Coyotes 0 for their last five. Jackrabbits were down. And a three, good! By Madison Giebert. The Jacks pull within one. Miller against Arns, spin move, gets doubled there. Now off to Riley Cascio Jensen with three, step back, three, got it for the lead. Picking up the loose ball is Madison Giebert. Giebert goes all the way down the lane, layup, good. No one picked her up. She went 94 feet after good defense by Tylee Irwin. Couldn't control the pass, now out to Miller. Miller inside Larson. Larson gets the scoop pass and inside, off the window, 67-63. Down by four at Frost Arena to South Dakota State. Chloe Lamb, her three, good against Madison Giebert. 69-68, down to 10, down to 9, down to 8, a high screen. She looks to force one above the right elbow. Shot down, won't go! And the rebound taken by Lamb at the horn. Her shot won't go. Ball batted around. And we go to overtime. State will have, of course, the possession arrow on any held ball. Left corner, a three, good. That one collected there by Allison Arns. Now to Miller. Miller inside, kick out. Larson, there it is, three. Got it. 74-72 against Riley Cascio Jensen at the free throw line. Now to Sherbin for three, it's on the line, got it. A big one by the sophomore out of Rogers, Minnesota. Miller's doubled, low post left side, now she dribbles out of it, mismatch with Sherbin on her with nine to shoot. Long three, Macy connects from below the right wing. It's 4-on-4 right now, Jacks up by three. Duffy looks at a three, shot won't go, it goes out of bounds. And the Jackrabbits come away with a huge victory. Down by 11 at half, down by 10 late in the third quarter to defeat the rivals and gain a point in the South Dakota Showdown Series.
You guys played really hard out there in the second half. Yeah. After the first half, things aren't going well. It'd be easy to just feel like, well, it's not our day, it's not going to happen. We had a lot of tough performances from a lot of different people out there. When, like I said, it would have been easy to feel like it's just not our day. You made it your day. You made it your day with how hard you played. I understand how tired and how hard you guys worked. Because you could see it out there. You could see the fight in you. You could see the heart in you. And I'm glad we won, guys. But I love that other stuff better. That's what this is all about. When you see a group compete that hard, when you see an arena that invested, you get the result you want, that feels good. And so I'm proud of you, really proud of you. Enjoy this one the rest of the day. We'll get you information about what comes next later. Have fun. Good job, guys. Good job. 1, 2, 3.